Welcome to UCANR's newest statewide program. We call it California Naturalist Program. The mission of the program is to foster a diverse community of naturalists and promote stewardship in California's natural resources through education and service. The way we deliver this program across California is through partnerships. As you all know, California has a diverse suite of ecosystems, communities, and institutions. They're all really different depending on where you are in the state. So the way we decided to do the program was to work with partners who really have a strong sense of place, understand their local communities and their environments. Those organizations fall into different categories. One of the categories is community colleges. Another one, informal education organizations, such as Pacific Grove Natural History Museum, the Santa Barbara Botanical Garden. Of course, we include UC units as well. For instance, the UC Natural Reserves and other units, even including some cooperative extension groups. We also include working with conservancies and land trusts, friends of parks, parks associations, watershed associations, and organizations that are really good at delivering workforce education to young adults from the urban core. So as you can see, we have a diversity of partners who offer the California Naturalist Program in partnership with UCANR. We actually train the trainers that work for these organizations, and they deliver the program to the participants. The program consists of 40 hours of training in the classroom and at least 8 hours in the field. As you can imagine, the field trips are extremely popular. Everyone in the program reads the same handbook, which we wrote and is published by UC Press. They cover at the beginning, what is a naturalist and how does one become one? Deepening their understanding of how nature works and how to observe nature better. Then they start with the stage, the climate, the geology, the landforms upon which plants and animals have evolved in California. Then they learn more about the water and watersheds of California and water resources, plants and plant communities, animals and other kinds of species that have evolved in relationship with these plant community types. Forests, woodlands, and rangeland issues and management challenges are raised in the handbook, as well as energy and global environmental issues, in which the participants often engage in discussions both about global issues and local environmental issues that they're interested in. And finally, interpretation, collaboration, and citizen science. An important part of being a California naturalist is doing a capstone project. This is the service learning component of the program and a way for the participants to turn their knowledge into practice. Some examples of these types of projects are the monarch milkweed habitat, which is described for first graders, various trail maps, signs, interpretive signs, docent tours that are designed, plans for climate adaptation, all kinds of activities that really benefit the partnering organization and the local environment and communities. The other thing I want to mention here is the proud participants. When they finish their capstones and go through graduation, the California Naturalist Program, we have an opportunity to talk with them through interviews and to hear from them through our evaluation surveys. And the thing that we hear over and over again is that this program is very transformative, that it really changes their lives, it changes how they see California. One participant said, well, they've been living in California their whole life, but it's the first time they really see and value and appreciate California. The other thing they say is that they really enjoy meeting other people who want to learn with them about nature and to explore the environment. Becoming a naturalist is a lifelong pursuit, and it really helps people to feel that they're part of a community of practice and a community of learners. People engage in volunteer opportunities and report back on what they're doing in citizen science, in land stewardship, such as beach cleanups, doing river restoration, removing barbed wire off rangelands, all kinds of really important service to the land. They also often are working in outreach and education, sometimes with youth and sometimes with the public. And of course, giving back to the organizations that they volunteer for through program support. In sum, I just want to say that UCANR's California Naturalist Program is well positioned to create the largest network of front runners trained to engage communities in environmental education, stewardship, and citizen science. I welcome all of you to learn more about our program on the web or to contact us directly at canaturalist@ucanr.edu. Hope to hear from you.